Croft continues to create difficulties for us. She's rallied the Valley people from their squalid huts and helped lead them to a series of victories. I wish I could make her understand just how wrong she is, how misguided her ideas of morality are. The world is too flawed for stopgaps. A lone hero cannot rescue it. The idea of revealing the Divine Source to the world would be laughable if it wasn't so dangerous. Did I think she could be turned to Trinity's side before? Yes. But not anymore. We were close, she and I. There is a bond there, but I think now there is no other choice. She must be broken. And I know she can be broken. I've broken stronger than her.
Mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand. Deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
Do it! Quick!
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
For a month I have gone to the Forum to hear the Prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the West seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky, the water, and the flow of the world.
Shoot him! Grenade out! I got it! visibility. The other fire teams reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Clump!
What? Another one?
Taking position!
I got a hit!
Throwing a grenade!
Could go up. Got to hurry.
Cover the exit. We have to retreat.
Here! My fucking gun!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use Greek fire. The remaining supports. Thank you. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Looks like they were always prepared for war. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. There's more vessels in there. Should be able to pull them out.
Some believe the Prophet to be God's son risen, but he makes no such claims. Some praise his actions as miracles, but he rejects such attributions. In his humility, his followers see the truth of his message. We see the change coming. I have shed the trappings of my station and now devote myself fully to the Prophet. I spread his word, recruiting others of my station to the cause. But this has enraged the elite and brought the full attention of the church in the West.
There's Greek fire vessels here. Just need to move it closer to the statue. To clear the way a bit. If I could use the water somehow. I don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Got to get it clear of the fire. Maybe I can anchor it somewhere. I don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Just one more support left.
Contigo. Los hombres, paralicen. Gear!
I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.